John Gill, 1 John chapter 3, verse 6, scripture quote, "Whosoever abideth in him," unquote, as the branch in the vine, deriving all light, life, grace, holiness, wisdom, strength, joy, peace, and comfort from Christ, as dwells in him by faith, enjoys communion with him as a fruit of union to him, and stands fast in him, being rooted and grounded in him, and abides by him. His truth and ordinances take up his rest and places his security in him and perseveres through him. Scripture quote, "Sinneth not," unquote. Not that he has no sin in him or lives without sin, but he does not live in sin nor give up himself to a vicious course of life. For this would be inconsistent with his dwelling in Christ and enjoying communion with him. Scripture quote, "Whosoever sinneth," unquote, which is not to be understood of a single action, but of a course of sinning. Scripture quote, "hath not seen him, neither known him," unquote. That is, he has never seen Christ with an eye of faith. He has never truly and spiritually seen the glory, beauty, fullness, and suitability-ness of Christ, his need, and the worth of him. He has never seen him so as to enjoy him and have communion with him. For what communion hath Christ with Baal, or light with darkness, or righteousness with unrighteousness? 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 14. Nor has he ever savingly known him, or been experimentally acquainted with him, for though he may profess to know him in words, he denies him in works.